Think about it. Okay? All right, so, but anyway, good luck to y'all. We're going to have y'all running here pretty quick.
Claudia Lane of Malibu, she is going to crush the all-time best here at Mount SAC. That clock is official. Try this for size. 15:48 would be the unofficial. That clock is right. It's a phenomenal performance. Claudia Lane Jr. from Malibu High School, Southern Section. 2017 Mount SAC Cross Country Invitational. We've had a lot of outstanding girls nationally here compete over the years. Some all-time greats. The record was taken down today. All-time best on the course, 15:49. Claudia Lane of Malibu, previous best on this course, 16 flat, Sarah Baxter of Simi Valley. The course finish was slightly different. The distance was the same. If anything, time-wise, maybe a 1 or 2 second difference. So this was all-time ranks the best performance ever on this course. You mentioned you had no idea at all what the time was because you didn't want to get spiked out. Tell us about that in a sense, how you felt during the race.
During the race, I felt pretty good. First mile, I was feeling really good. At the switchback, started to get a little tired, but that's kind of just, you know, it's normal. And then going down, I felt great. My coach really wanted me to use the downhills. Haven't done many hill repeats, so this is definitely like a hill repeat practice. And then over the crossover, felt good. And then going up poop out, I knew I really had to push it. And he was encouraging because people were on the side, you know, cheering you on and stuff, so that was cool. And then going downhill on the way to the reservoir, I was like mentally preparing myself for it. It's not as steep as poop out, but you know, there's like a second hill, so kind of adds another layer of like, you know, kind of like fear going up that. But you know, I went up that as strong as I could. My other coach was up there on the second little hill and cheering me on, saying, first if it's downhill, just push it, and I did.
When you finished up, you didn't even know you had the record. You had to wait about a minute and a half, and you asked us, you know, what was your time? You had no idea if that was the record. Stunning considering the quality of people that had been here. What does the record, like, what does the record on this course mean to you?
It's really crazy. I'm so grateful for it. You know, I knew what the record was. I knew it was 16 by Sarah Baxter. My coach was talking about it. He was like, you know, you could try to break it today. And, you know, it was in the back of my mind, but I was just thinking, like, such a tough course, Sarah Baxter, like, what are the odds? And then, you know, at the end, I just heard people to say, like, push it and stuff. And I could, like, vaguely see the clock, but I wasn't really looking at it because the sun was kind of in my eyes. So I was kind of looking at the finish line, intent on finishing. And when I did, I felt really good, and I figured out my time, so, yeah.
So the crazy thing, you also mentioned that you have been sick for about 3 weeks. How did you feel before the race physically, and what was your confidence like coming in, given that fact?
Oh, well, I mean, it's kind of gone by now, just kind of, like, residue from my cold. I just had to blow my nose a couple times. But, you know, like, 2 weeks ago, I just had, like, a pretty bad cold, but it didn't really inhibit my training all that much. I just had to, you know, I was a little sniffly, but I felt really good today.
So given the fact this might sound like a dumb question, given how fast you ran, but is there anything you would change if you had another chance on that course tonight, today?
I might have used that downhill coming down onto reservoir a little faster. I was getting kind of tired, and I think I could have used it more to my advantage, but overall I was happy.
After this historic run, how do you top this? What's next for you? What's the next big race for you?
I mean, I'm excited for state and hopefully Foot Locker again, so yeah.
Outstanding. Once again, congratulations. 15:49, all-time best here on the Mount SAC course at the 2017 Cross Country Invitational. Claudia Lane of Malibu High School.
Thank you so much.